recipe passed down from my grandmother, and it is poo sausage.
A poo sausage! Poo sausage.
I got some for you, and there they are.
Oh, those are quite large. All right, so, yeah, recommendation for our competitors is bite a hole in the sausage casing and then sort of squeeze it down into your throat. And first person to get it all down gets... Do we have one or two posters there? Are we giving them to the one person per gets two posters? Yes. Yeah. So second place and third place get a face full of shit as a prize. First prize gets two posters. Yeah, well, you figure it out, man. It's a contest. This is the first part of the contest. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for three grown men to eat a sausage full of poo? Of course you are. It's fantastic. Ready, set, go! Off to a slow start, ladies and gentlemen. The poo recipe is actually quite delectable. Just envision happier thoughts. A green light. Anybody's game, right? I'm thinking man in pink shirt. Don't go off, please. We're about halfway done in the middle. There's signs of initial vomiting, but he kept it in his throat. You're just sort of snacking. Take your time, you gotta leave. But not much of one, look at that. He can rally, you can rally. That's contestant number two. It's almost there. Mr. Bowling. He's almost got it. You can. Visualize. Visualize Mondo posters on your bedroom wall. Visualize glory. Visualize being a champion. Are you done?
I'm pretty good.
Not done. Almost done. Almost done. There we go. It's anybody's game still. We got three competitors that can still take this thing. You can. You can do it. You can do it. It's got good texture. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, please don't do it. That's really gross. Power through it, man. Think of the professional leaders. What would Kobayashi do in this situation? He would get in the zone, he would visualize on the spot on the wall, and he would start swallowing. Shake your hips. Wait, are you done? Have you finished? Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner! So good. Oh, I forgot to tell you this, some napkins you can use as aprons. I'm doing bibs, sorry. Congratulations, sir. I'm sorry, I'm really sorry to the other two guys. What do you say, ladies and gentlemen? Are you ready for yourself?